Yeah, it just takes a while because this area is so massive. I almost missed that. Collect those. I did not actually figure this would take that long. I think we are nearing the end though. Gate to the Sun Palace goes. It's never been shut before. In the blue, do we see any clues? Well, here stand the explorers four. Darkness, this gate fixed. To open it, we end the solar eclipse. There's one. And goes the spear. That was one that was really hard to figure out for me when I did it the first time. So it's handy to actually see it done. But I do have a couple of confessions though. So I can go and read those. To do it. Level 2. The flooded lands. Gather my bearings, try to figure out where I'm at. Rough Torlamine. Not a good music again. Everything with fire. It wasn't weak to it. It was weak to that. Really? Take care of that guy. Yeah, there are some characters I just don't use. I get to a tough enough boss battle, using Tristis' Unstoppable is something I might do. Skill point available. Oh, we're out of time limit. No, 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 go, go, go. Slip underneath. Passive Onyx increase. Craft Oculi. Brilliant Onyx. Granite counter. I think the both should be weak to fire. Fire resistant. Obliterated that one. It's probably weak to lightning. Oangus is useful for his insta-kill ability. Assuming it ever actually works. Crap. Always knows exactly who to hit, eh? That's not good. The hell out of there. Rough rubies. Theoretically jam that open. Towards haste. Surprise strike. Vulnerable to lightning. How are they get to frickin' leapfrog is beyond me. Damn it! One down. Heal up. +515. Ugh, him. And fry him. Tumbled Torlamine. Surprise strike. Oh, God. Oh, you're still drawing breath, eh? There we go. This is a heck of a variety. One hit kill. Yes. Down he goes. Ooh. great timing for that. Skill points. Now we have lightning all. There it goes. Opens that door. Your skin and hair that shine, the same, such a foul bloodline, gave birth to locks so fine. Princess Shellet would never dirty her dress. Lording with insects and common folk, how dare you insult my friends? What are you, some kind of joke? Double-crossed like you wears mud as a cloak. Enough! Roar, you are a perfect disgrace. I aim to put you in your place. One side. Poison is slowly killing Aurora. One turn obliteration, please. No? Electrocute everybody. No! obliterated him. Nothing will stop me now. Really? You had to go and do that? Otherwise known as longest chapter ever. We'll go through that soon. Ambushed. Ugly. Dang. You cheated. Seriously? Seriously. All the difference between frickin' initiative and not initiative. And these magic defense. Oh, I'm just... Instant use. Critical hit. One down. No obliterate. Granite. Thank you, obliteration. Really a treasure. So fairy nectar. Came in there. All right. Actually, I have all the confessions now. For Mr. Elm's eyes only. There's a raging storm outside unlike any I have ever seen. Water spirits wander through the torrents of rain, wailing. Deafening crashes light up the violet sky above the plains. I am not sure if they are caused by thunder or dragons. I've hidden in a small cave for safety. Clothes are drenched, but I've managed to start a fire. Nothing to do but wait, so I'm taking the time to comb through Balthazar's book. Here's what I've learned about Lemuria so far. Off continent. I found that one online before I came. You get to it through mirrors, not certain whether traveling through time as well as space. Magic is real. Oh man. Is this one like the bullet point to end all bullet points? That's it for now. The fire's dying. What an adventure this is turning out to be. I hope my parents are okay. Sophie Ashton Ellis. Another Mr. Elm's Eyes Only. This evening, while I was hunting for apples, don't worry, I used the drawings of the poison-free ones in my book. I saw a floating castle in the distance. I suppose the Queen of Light lives there? Wonder what it would be like to rule over the wilds of Lemuria. From the map, I can see it's a pretty large place. It's taken me days of wandering, and I've only seen a fraction of old Lemuria. Oh, excuse me. What is outside the old part? What is the rest like? Maybe I'll get to explore it all. Hopefully once I find you. After roasting a couple of apples on the fire, I'm using the dying flames to explore Balthazar's book. I'll just write these as I go. Fairy tales aren't so tale-ish. Even saw a griffin yesterday. Mysterious explorers built cities here a long time ago. Some are still populated. Sophie Ashton Ellis. And the final one. Mr. Elm, it's worse than I thought. Two men followed me through the mirror. They're after you. Please find this, or better yet, I hope you're far away. One of them has a gun. I am leaving the hut and heading up into the mountains, into the snow. If you're there, keep warm. I'm coming. And that's it for confessionals. One hit kill, please. Of course it wouldn't happen that time. Going after the big guy. $733. Ah, we got a problem. A rather big problem. No! Dang it. Okay. Crap. Leave it. Are you kidding me? I'm so freaking sick of that. That is such crap. With him. I hate these birds. Oh, Nicholas can open those. Oh, Lord. Time to fight Vox. Rejoin their number. Our alliance shall be up top, yours down under. Time for some prevenge. Revenge. Strikes to everybody. All vulnerable to lightning. Just beat it out. Sea Serpent's Kiss. Really?
crap. What the heck? What the heck am I doing? Dodge. Crap. Counter heal. Shit. We got problems. Held up against that. Mother deep. Crap. Take some hits. Heal everybody. kills that one. Heal both. Hinder him. Just try to hinder him anyway. Counter Hinder with Unstoppable. Alright, we're in. Lightning it. He's vulnerable to lightning. Well, Nox, so she... Elevate that damage. Well, that just became survivable. Very nectar. crap.
Oh, fairy nectar. And that's the strike that kills it. Level ups for everyone. No, my youngest dad. They were a band of pitiful folk. You belligerent, bellicose brat. Fortunate you are that I am merciful, stepdaughter. Give me the moon and the stars, and I will let you go home to father. Papa. I am delirious, it cannot be. My dearest Aurora, return to me. Without you now, I die. Papa, I love you. I cannot let the Lemurians die. My Aurora. Good. Adieu. Ha, he gave that crown to you. Haha, Lemuria belongs to me. I will set them free. All the power. Behold, the Princess of Lemuria. Mother?
Hello, Aurora. This must be a dream or a spell I am under. No, it is real, my dear. I am here. My heart is full. It is true. I have so much to tell you. Captain, I'll let you leave Frot to protect the Princess of Light. Come, embrace me, brother. Eivo, Finn, you face the dark. You're a man now, you duffer. A little time together. I'm quite busy. It's dreadful. Oh. But let me take a look at my schedule. Umbra waits near until she falls. Lemuria will never be free. Go, make your noble exodus. After all, a princess needs a castle. Rarely. How to fly there quickly? Allow me. Aurora, the exiled child. We share that in common from long ago. Cast a curse to walk among the common and the weak. Why your foolish mama left Lemuria, I will never know. Murderer. Writer of wrongs, the greatest civilization we. Descended I am from Symbol the Wise. You from Aaron the Conqueror be. We explorers inherited this world. It is our prize. Princess, welcome home, heir to the throne. Princess, most certainly not. I am Aurora alone. The stone has crumbled into dust. Empty the halls be. What once was long dead. A failure of a country. The Lemurians survived. Once you're gone, we can build anew and thrive. You'd give this land to common tribes? We fight for the citizens of this country and their lives. She's right, this is bigger than me and my family. I raise my sword for the populi, for the Katdegidga, for the Aristati, the Kapili, for all of Lemuria. Together we are not afraid of ya. I'll do what my mother could not, and stop this heresy. This land is mine to govern as I see fit. It will never be free. Austria, now the last of the Aaron will fall. Oh. Going. Set back. Hmm.
Oh. Not good. Really? Cutting talons. Strength gathering. Fairy nectar. Okay. Still alive. Dang it. Really? Survive. One down. Alright, let's get those. Continue this. Alright, let's put some booty. Gathering strength. Alright, yeah, for magical mark. Down with the bird. Penetrable scales. Unstoppable. Hinder. in the flame. Interrupt encounter isn't that bad. Let's keep attacking until dead now. Big time crit. Wanted a home, someplace I could call my own, in this world for ill or good, we live together, not alone. The Duke is dead, the floodwaters rise, the people on five hills cry, the end is prophesied. Need volunteers to follow me. Are you joking? Of course I'll come. The advantage lies at your side. This will be more than fun. By my honor, let's go inside. We'll tumble on through. It's what we do. Through the mirror, into the mud. To rescue my people from the flood.
The bell tolled six on Easter Sunday. All looked quite lost. The people cowered on five hilltops that were nearly undertossed. As the icy deep rose to meet them, who should unexpectedly appear but Aurora resurrected with a host of creatures queer. Lickety-split, the group split up, and in less than half an hour, Aurora and her friends led the people up the castle tower. They entered to an empty room. The water lapped at their feet. No way out except to drown. Their doom they were sure to meet. But of course Aurora smiled. Before their eyes, astonished shed. To a mirror she led them, and they stepped through it instead. From that day onward in Austria, only a small island remained. My people safe in Lemuria. Their future regain, and Lemur grow again, each of us leading together. Soon it will be your turn, princess, to leave on an adventure. Now, my dear, the fire has died, the night is dark and deep. Close your eyes, let go, and drift off to sleep.
You kind of forced you into the end of the game there. So that is Child of Light. And then after the credits, you can continue on playing. Which, you know, if you want to build stronger oculi, completely fill up your character's levels. Now let's play it through again. Find yourself beaten by the enemies more often than not on the harder difficulty level. So now I have to find another interesting PS4 title to play. Got Shadow of Mordor, Watch Dogs, Assassin's Creed, Dragon Age Inquisition, I think I said Last of Us. Shadow of Mordor, I might have already mentioned that too. Grand Theft Auto 5. We got choices. We just have to pick something. Pretty sure I got just about everything except for, you know, the occasional item here and there, which are really easy to miss. I got all the confessions. I think I pretty much got everything you need to get all the trophies. I just happen to have all the trophies already. There is no platinum trophy for this game, which kind of sucks. I kind of consider this game platinum, though, even though there isn't an actual platinum trophy. $14.99 for the game, assuming you don't find it on sale. Definitely worth the money. Played through it twice. Enjoyed it both times.
a lot of credits. So yeah, I thought that there might have been a chapter, an extra chapter in between there, but that whole thing was chapter 10.
Excuse me, I'm trying to think. I was probably around 20 or 30 hours in the first playthrough of this game. If you are interested in, like, grabbing everything, trying to do all the side quests. Letting the ending credits play. I think we've reached the end of the credits. We're Roland Wallace. I think my heart might make do. Now she is a queen through and through. But she forgot to talk to you. She has more important things to do. Watch over Lemuria. Goodbye, my queen, Aurora. And then it all starts over. So, that's Chad's lights. And possibly do a new game plus at got all our oculis. Anyway, actually, yeah, I think you quit out, and then at that point, you get the option to start anew. Yep, there it is, New Game Plus. We'll play Expert again. Let's get her started.
Child, tuck yourself in bed and let me tell a story of Lemuria.
Let's get her rolling.
And a girl born for glory. In Austria was a crown land ruled by a duke. Aurora was his daughter, child of a duchess mysterious, beloved by her father. He raised the girl alone. They were rarely apart, till the Duke felt lonely and misplaced his heart. It was the Great Friday before Easter 1895. Players performed for the Duke, his new bride at his side. That night, Aurora went to sleep. The fire burned down low. She caught a chill that spread. Her skin was cold as snow. At dawn they found her, vacant, Aurora's light gone out. Her father wept and pleaded, but there could be no doubt. For all intents and purposes, Aurora was dead. And yet, once upon a time, she awoke in a strange land instead.
So, skill tree is full. I need a harder version of the game. But I'm out of here for now. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time. Later on.